showcase contains prizes revealed as our resident in residence, Dr. John, practicing quack, remodels his office. Our story opens with a young, unsuspecting Holly stopping by the doctor's office. She's got a toothache and needs to stretch out in his dental chair, but it's gone. Not to worry, says Dr. John. He's just remodeled his office and now uses a new recliner. Enjoy the quality and comfort of this recliner, which features a three-position footrest from Lazy Boy. As Holly reclines in the recliner, the doctor explains that they no longer use shots to relieve the pain. Instead, they serve shots from a new bar. This handsome bar and stools. The bar has a clear glass top. The front is button-tufted. Stools have a brass finish with wood footrests from Chrome Craft. And Holly will be glad to hear that they have also given up the drill. From now on, they'll pull those cavities by string attached to the bumper of a new car. Camaro Sport Coupe with four cylinders, power steering, power brakes, and California emission, plus all these options. Air conditioning, automatic transmission, roof grip molding, heavy-duty battery, quartz clock, body side molding, tilt wheel, dual rear mirrors, and tinted glass. And this showcase, direct to you from the extremely weird offices of one certified quack, Johnny, can be yours if the price is right. Johnny Olson speaking for The Price is Right, a Mark Goodson, Bill Trotman production.